Strong words from Finn Balor as the Prince invites his challengers to line up for their opportunity at the NXT Champion.
All day.
And Beth, here comes a superstar who believes he already is a champion, and it's Austin Theory who's still learning that fine line between cocky and confidence.
Well, you know, last week Austin Theory had to eat some humble pie against the force of nature that is Bronson Reed, and I was hoping he'd take that as a learning experience, but it doesn't appear to be the case, judging by his actions.
That cockiness already oozing out of Austin Theory, but mentioning that match against Bronson Reed, I mean, Austin Theory took Reed to the limits.
Absolutely. Austin Theory clearly showing how much of a player he is at NXT with that performance against the colossal one, Bronson Reed, and even in defeat, not losing an ounce of his cockiness.
Let's make something perfectly clear. Austin Theory is a future first ballot Hall of Famer. And Bronson Reed, I hate bringing you up, but last week was a fluke. And I'm going to prove that right now. So anybody in the back, this is your opportunity to tell the world that you were grateful enough to step in the ring with Austin Theory.
Well, who's going to step up to the challenge by Austin Theory? Oh, it's Kushida, Beth. It's Kushida.
Forget the music, the fanfare. Kushida beelining out here, and he is ready for a fight.
Oh, certainly is. And a kick quickly, sending Theory to the outside. And this is that new aggressive style, Beth, we've seen starting last week from Kushida.
We saw Kushida attack Velveteen Dream and leave him laying. This new vision, this new aggressive style.
And the bell still, and finally the bell is rung. This match is official, and Kushida all over Austin Theory. And you mentioned Velveteen Dream being put down. Dream was put down on the NXT medical report for a severely hyperextended right elbow as Kushida just mangling Theory early on.
Kushida jumping the gun here, not waiting for the bell. Clearly a man spoiling for a fight and not waiting to be asked twice.
Theory charging right in, front face lock, and look at Kushida taking down Theory with ease. And let's think about this, Wade. It was Austin Theory who just said he wants to prove last week was a fluke. Certainly right now he is in for a tough test as looking for an armbar of some sort, some submission was Kushida.
Yeah, perhaps already regretting that open challenge he put out to the locker room.
Oh. Nasty landing followed up by a clothesline by Austin Theory.
Hung him out to dry over that top rope, across perhaps the midsection, maybe across part of the throw too, and now just pounding away.
Theory letting out that frustration, stomping away onto Kushida. And one more time, take a look at this, Beth.
Take a look at the size and strength advantage here. Kushida just laid across the top rope and followed up with a huge clothesline.
Nasty landing. There is Theory right back on top of Kushida. Theory able to weather that early storm, answers back with a snap suplex. Theory into the cover. We're going to put away Kushida, quickly kicked out at one. Let's go back to last week that you mentioned, Wade, already. Theory and Bronson Reed. Certainly not 100% his Theory. Certainly might be a little in over his head again, a little bit too overconfident.
Yeah, exactly. I think he tweaked his back in that match last week against Bronson Reed, showing no signs or no ill effects at this point, though. Hopefully that continues for him, but Kushida bringing a game fight from the beginning.
Oh, no one there on the moonsault. And Kushida, soccer-style kick to the left elbow. Kushida's already put one superstar on the IR. Could be putting a second by the end of tonight. Another kick connects in pinpoint precision onto the left elbow. Theory can't even hold on.
In a world of trouble, he hyperextended that elbow.
Whoa! Basement dropkick off the hip toss.
Whole new level of ferocity here from Kushida. We haven't seen this before in NXT.
Kushida picking up steam and just throwing his body on the line. Theory to the outside. I mean, wow. What an explosion, Beth, from Kushida.
Theory looking to grab a moment to breathe and capture his thoughts, but he may not have time.
Theory on the outside. It's that left forearm. Did you hear Theory's forearm pop off the post?
Could be a snapped ulna.
And Kushida certainly saw it. Oh, man.
The This is disgusting.
This is that new side of Kushida. The new anger. Kushida, who is seeing red. And now it's Theory begging off Kushida.
Gone is the smile. This is ferocity tinged with malice.
I can't get over the aggression of Kushida, who's locked in the hoverboard lock and quickly tapping out is Austin Theory. Kushida's not letting go.
What on earth has gone on with Kushida?
Your winner by submission, Kushida.
Ben, I mean, none of us have seen this side of Kushida here in NXT.
Well, whatever your thoughts are on Kushida's new attitude, it's been affected. Take a look at Theory right here with a beautiful high-risk maneuver, but Kushida just so fast.
And Kushida continued to focus in on the left arm. Boom! Dropkick connecting as Kushida would just start taking apart Austin Theory. Really the turning point. Bam! That post, that left elbow pinging off the post. And then in the end, it'd be Kushida. The hoverboard locked in. Theory, no choice but to tap.
Flash on steel for Austin Theory. Look at this, Kushida just refusing to let go. What on earth has got into the man?